I'm the strongest bodybuilder I ever lived, I think.